him again in just a few minutes. And you saw it, snow already coming down in Mississippi. David says we could get an inch or two of snow in the metro area. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey is live in Vicksburg, where snow is starting to come down. So how heavy is it, Andrew?
Hey, Stephanie, we're getting a little dusting here. Right now, this is what's coming down. It's sleet, and it's creating a little slush on the roadways around here. If you would take a look across the river here, you can see where the earlier snow that did fall stuck to the sandbars. Here's some video we shot earlier when the snow was coming down a little bit heavier around the Vicksburg area. You can see it looks like a winter wonderland. City officials say they're prepared for whatever may come after this.
Have our trucks that loaded that are out there. The good thing right now is that most of our bridges still have a certain amount of rock or slag on them, so all we need to do is add to that.
Mayfield says they have crews that will be on standby throughout the night to watch out for any icing on bridges or even on hilltops. Vicksburg is full of hilly streets, so they'll be watching out for those areas. His advice to drivers tonight, stay in if you don't have to. Now, here's one thing to look at, Stephanie. This is what's going to happen a little bit later on. The ice is going to ice over and create this slush, and that's what's going to be on the roadways, creating very dangerous driving conditions. Live tonight in Vicksburg, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, Andrew, thank you so much.